So I'm here with Paula, and she's about to go on and sing, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Are you excited?
I am very excited. Two gigs today. Yeah, a bit of a landmark for me.
And you had a little bit of a snack ride, but she's still feeling
great. Yes, I had some licorice tea and peppermint tea, which I found out about.
Excellent. Well, let's go and get her ready, because she needs to be on stage in
a moment.
About seeing Paula is I was just reminded again that, you know, doing what you love is so important for the soul. What I've realized in the last little bit is that there's been some tiny little niggling about not feeling okay to be doing what I love. And I guess it comes from, you know, certainly when I was a child, that you couldn't do what you love because it was indulgent, you were selfish, you know, like almost like even in entertaining or thinking about yourself was not okay. My heartfelt motivation is to definitely help people and transform their lives. But the other motivation, of course, is to entertain. You know, like a lot of us are entertainers, we're storytellers. You know, that's who we are as human beings, and that's okay. No, and I realized that I hadn't given myself permission to do that. And so I say to you, what aren't you giving yourself permission for? If you're not okay with being in front of camera, you're not okay with being out there, what is it that you're not saying, that's okay for me to do? What's the little voice that's been in there and that was in your head when you were a kid? You know, really look at that. So today I'm giving myself permission to be me, entertaining, making people happy. Made me so happy, and there is something, I mean, that's why actors love what they do, and singers and performers need audiences, because that interaction and connection and being part of a community really impacts our heart in a positive way. So that's it for me on this day in my car. See you again. Have an awesome day.